गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, आई एम योर सिस्टी टीचर ऑफ क्लास 3. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 4, विच इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 18. ओपन पेज नंबर 18. फोर, इंडिया पॉलिटिकल डिविजन्स. India became independent on 15th August 1947 and republic on 26 January 1950. People in a republic elect their own government. There is a central government at the center and state government in various states. The central government looks after the whole country. The president and prime minister and ministers of the central government live in Delhi. New Delhi is the capital of the India. India is a big country. India is a big country. It is not easy to govern a big country. Therefore, the country has been divided into small parts. These parts are called the states. There are 28 states and 9 union territories. From 31st October 2019, J&K means Jammu and Kashmir will be removed from the state category and bifurcated into two union territories, namely J&K and Ladakh. This is done after removing Article 370 and 35A. In the year 2000, three new states were created by carving out separate territories from existing states. These are Chhattisgarh from Madhya Pradesh, Uttarakhand from Uttar Pradesh, and Jharkhand from Bihar. Each state has its own elected government. It is governed by a governor, chief minister, and other ministers. Their offices are located in the capital cities of each state. The union territories are under the direct control of the central government. Now states of the India. अब इसमें क्या है, टेबल में स्टेट्स एंड उसके कैपिटल्स हैं, तो मैं बोलती हूँ, आंध्र प्रदेश हैदराबाद, अरुणाचल प्रदेश ईटानगर, असम दिसपुर, बिहार पटना, छत्तीसगढ़ रायपुर, गोवा पणजी, गुजरात गांधीनगर, हरियाणा चंडीगढ़, हिमाचल प्रदेश शिमला, झारखंड रांची, कर्नाटका बेंगलुरु, केरला तिरुवनंतपुरम, मध्य प्रदेश भोपाल, महाराष्ट्र मुंबई, मणिपुर इम्फाल, मेघालय शिलोंग, मिजोरम एजावल, नागालैंड कोहिमा, उड़ीसा भुवनेश्वर, पंजाब चंडीगढ़, राजस्थान जयपुर, सिक्किम गंगटोक, तेलंगाना हैदराबाद, तमिलनाडु चेन्नई, त्रिपुरा अगरतला, उत्तर प्रदेश लखनऊ, उत्तराखंड देहरादून, वेस्ट बंगाल कोलकाता. Now union territories. India has 7 union territories, which is first Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Capital क्या है, Port Blair. Chandigarh की capital Chandigarh. Dadar and Nagar Haveli, Silvassa. Daman and Diu, Daman. Lakshadweep, Kavaratti. Puducherry. National capital of Delhi, New Delhi. Ladakh added on August 2019, and Jammu and Kashmir added on August 6, 2019, Srinagar. Rajasthan is the largest state in area. Uttar Pradesh is the most populous state. Telangana has been carved out of Andhra Pradesh on 2nd June 2014. Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act 2019. In August 2019, the Parliament of India passed Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act 2019. The Act contains provisions to reconstitute the state of Jammu and Kashmir into two union territories, one to be anonymously called Jammu and Kashmir and second is Ladakh on 31 October 2019. After the government of India repealed this special status, according to Jammu and Kashmir under Article 370 of Indian Constitution. The Parliament of India passed Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act, which seeks to dissolve the state and reorganize it to union territories, Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. The act will come into effectively from 31 2019. Jammu and Kashmir is the only state in India with a Muslim majority population. Union territories with their own elected legislatures and governments. Jammu and Kashmir proposed from 31 October 2019 Puducherry, national capital of Delhi. Union territories without elected legislatures: Chandigarh, Dadar and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, Lakshadweep, Ladakh, proposed from 31 October 2019, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. These are the recap points. You have to read these recap points. This is the reading of the chapter. In the next video, I will explain this chapter. Till then, thank you, class, and have a nice day. Goodbye.